I'm Joey from Velocity News, and I'm at Velocity Cycles in Mechanicsburg, Pennsylvania, checking out the all-new Honda NM4. This thing just looks really cool, and it has the dual-clutch transmission system, which is Honda's automatic way of... Whoa, what are you doing?
Oh, sorry, I was just kind of...
I didn't think you were going to be able to support that, though.
No, it's really not heavy at all. It's really balanced, and... I'm 4'10", and I can touch on this thing. It's
wow!
It's only 500 pounds.
I haven't sat on it yet. I thought I might have a little bit of trouble keeping this thing up. It looks like a bigger, heavier bike.
You know what? I bet you Yes!
I don't know what he's doing. Anyway, the dual-clutch transmission, this thing, is really cool. It makes it an automatic, but still gives you the option to paddle shift if you'd like to. Now, come check out one of the coolest features of this bike is. Now, you look. It's got a very... very nice LED display. I mean, look at that. Doesn't that just look cool? And then you can also change the colors. It's like 20 different colors or something. Look at this. So it doesn't matter what sports team you're a fan of, you can still make it your color. I mean, that is just awesome. This thing also has an adjustable backrest and many more features. So be sure to come down to Velocity Cycles today to check out the NM4 before it's gone. And that's all for this edition of Velocity News.